First of all, I would like to express my profound gratitude to all the personalities from the Islamic world and appreciate your presence at this conference.
I'm very delighted and honored to be given this opportunity to make this presentation on harnessing science, technology, and innovation for achieving sustainable development goals.
First of all, it is rooted in divine law, and of course, it's prohibition of harmful transactions, and one of these things is prohibition on riba, but riba is not the only one. There are different other aspects of harmful activities.
This is my first time in Iran, and I'm happy to be in such a great country, and I hope I have a chance to come here again.
But speaking to a scientific audience, it might be useful for me to see that I'm on the same page as them, because the way we understand in economics innovation might be somewhat different, but I hope at least I establish the coordinates, put my presentation in perspective.
Thank you very much for the kind introduction. Now I will try also, like the president, to also say some greetings in Farsi, but apologies if my pronunciation is not correct. با عرض سلام خدمت جناب رئیس محترم دانشگاه.
Yes, when we talk about crowdfunding, we are fusing it with fintech. So right now, whenever we talk about crowdfunding, we need to have a IT platform.
So this is for those who are not familiar. So you have this thing called the 100% reserve banking. So one of the problem of the financial system is because of fractional reserve system.
The 2017 Mustafa Prize Award Ceremony. First till 6 December 2017.